This beautiful, massive metal beast you see behind me, this is Autopsy 87, Drew. Drew's been on YouTube for years now, calling out religion and regressives and all types of shit that makes no sense and is batshit. He's got a great channel, and I've been friendly with him ever since I got on YouTube, and he's just a overall cool dude. Now, unlike some atheists on YouTube, Drew is willing to call out all religions. He's made videos about Islam, and doing so never led him to stop calling out Christians. It didn't make him a porch atheist. He calls them out weekly still on the goddamn podcast. Drew's a bit right-leaning, and that's why I respect him, because he didn't decide to start cucking to the Christians just because he's on the right. He held his firm stances as an atheist, and I respect him for that. It came to my attention recently on Twitter that Drew has gotten a strike on his channel. And just like a lot of the strikes happening lately, like the two of mine were, they are from old videos from over a year ago. I really think that has to do with an algorithm. I don't think people are flagging these videos that are 2 years old. No one has the time to go back in someone's catalog. It takes a while if you're scrolling through the videos to go back 100, 200 videos to find things. So I really believe that is a new algorithm that's in place by YouTube, searching through videos for words and phrases that they don't want you to say, that they don't want on their platform. Honestly, I go 2 years on YouTube without getting a single strike, and then all of a sudden I get two within 2 months of each other from videos that are over a year old. I really don't think that's just somebody flagging my channel. Although, it could be, because, you know, YouTube has normalized flagging. They've made it like the hip thing to do, just fucking flag people. Everyone's getting them lately. But that being said, I want to talk about the thing that really pushed me to make this video. It's that the video was titled Draw Muhammad 2015. Now you see, Drew has a couple of videos out there where he draws Muhammad on Draw Muhammad Day, as you could see in the background of this video. This is one from 2014. Now, if they took the one from 2015 down, why didn't they take this one down? But apparently, you know, YouTube has become Sharia compliant. Think about this. They gave this guy a community guideline strike, and they took down his video where he draws a historical figure. This is all he did. He says, "What's up? It's Draw Muhammad Day," and then you see a video of him drawing a historical figure, someone who supposedly actually lived. So why would YouTube strike someone and take their video down for this? The only reason that could be is because it's offensive to Muslims according to certain Muslims. This is seriously the state of YouTube right now. You can't draw someone on camera or you'll get a strike. And it better not be someone from a specific religion or any religion for that matter. What, you think they're not going to start taking down videos of people who say things against Christians? You better believe it. Because for some reason in this day and age, in the year 2018, it is still unacceptable to call out a religion. It's still unacceptable to speak out against religion, to disrespect religion, to criticize religion, to take the piss out of religion. Hell, to draw a religious figure. You're not allowed to do so on YouTube, or you may get a strike and your channel, you know, may be terminated sooner or later, because these strikes pile up real fucking quick. It seems that we've all forgotten the religious are the biggest snowflakes of them all, but that's not going to change me. You see, I'm still going to continue to criticize. I'm going to continue to take the piss out of it. I'm going to continue to disrespect. We're going to disrespect.
We're going to go out here and we're going to disrespect. We're going to disrespect. We're gonna disrespect all over the dead man's ass.
Now, it sucks for Drew that he's gotten a strike, especially on something so old, since he hasn't been putting out as many videos as he used to. But he still puts them out here and there, and it's awesome when they come out. I like watching them. But you never know what YouTube's gonna flag. You know, he might get hit with another one real soon, and then he won't be able to put out videos for 2 weeks. He's lucky he doesn't really stream too much on his channel. He rarely does, so I'm sure the 3 months will go by pretty quick for him. It really fucking sucks that in this day and age, we can't criticize religion on any platform. You go to any of these platforms, it doesn't matter where you go, Twitter, YouTube, or Facebook. Accounts are always getting shut down for criticizing the religious. It's just the world we live in and the world we've always lived in, which is why I'm an anti-theist. I'm against all religions because I'm sick of being shut up. You're not going to shut me up. You're not going to shut any of us up. We're going to say what we have to say, and you're gonna like it or you're not, and that's just too damn bad. Now I know what all you guys are gonna say. Oh, it's just Islam, that's the only reason. No, it's gonna happen with all religions. I haven't made many videos on Christianity, so I couldn't tell you from experience if you get flagged for it, but plenty of people get flagged for it. I mean, Godless Cranium, he made the video Imagine No Religion, and it got put into limited state. There was talk about Islam in that video, there was talk about Christianity, and just religion in general, and it got put into limited state. Okay, nobody can view it unless they have the link. It's not promoted anywhere on YouTube. That was just about religion in general. So it happens everywhere. It's gonna happen to anyone talking about any religion. Well, I guess that's gonna be the end of it, so go subscribe to Drew if you're not subscribed to him already. Screw YouTube and their religious protecting bitch-ass selves. Have a good night, everyone.
Did you read my lips? Did you? I said D. I S R E S P E C T. Ain't that how you spell disrespect?